我就知你今日你呢度打針係咩啊？係，都是。都是啊。哦，不然有啲咩原因啊？
安全啲咯。
安全啲啦。屋企有一個婆婆嘅。哦。我就識老人家咧，會用啲有COVID-19。係。所以而家打咗咧，就婆婆咧唔使咁驚咯。哦。嗯。咁所以如果你間學校如果打到七八成。打咗針嗰啲可唔可以唔戴口罩啦？
係啊，同埋都唔使 social distancing
咯。係咯，所以你就好想成間學校打到八成，然後打咗針嗰啲咧就唔使戴口罩打排球。
I feel perfectly normal. I chose to take the vaccine because, as you see, like the whole world is like in terrible chaos because like of the COVID that's literally caused everything to go on a mess, and most parts of the world is like.On like a lot of cases right now, so many in fact, it's pretty much uncountable in my opinion.
其實我同我太太好早已經係第一批大人去打到嘅。咁我哋即係教好你就係個個都係唔需要太過驚 about 呢啲嘢。
Get vaccinated now.
Today is the second dose, right? That's 4 weeks after first dose. Yeah. All right, and you just have your second dose. Yeah.So what do you want to do after you get fully vaccinated now? So what is your hope?
I can play sports.
So you want other schools to be vaccinated fully as well?
Yeah. So you can have like
a competition between the schools. 已經有13個國家已經係批准咗，12歲以上啲青少年都可以打伏必泰。去到上個星期咧，全世界打咗伏必泰，12歲以上到15歲嘅青少年已經超過330萬。如果喺啲國家好多病例嗰啲咧，即係譬如巴西啊同美國，咁因為新冠感染而死亡嘅細路仔喺巴西已經有2000多-3000人。藥廠嗰個數據咧，伏必泰係1000個細路仔打疫苗同1000個細路仔打呢個所謂安慰劑咧，係證明100% 有效嘅。唯一唔適合再打伏必泰疫苗嘅咧，得一種嘅啫。嗰、那個就禁忌症，就係當一個細路仔打第一針伏必泰嗰陣時候，有一個好嚴重。同埋係急性嘅免疫反應，但係個發生率咧就真係好低，100萬個咧都冇幾個。呼籲大家打完呢個伏必泰之後，尤其是第二針嘅青少年咧，都要注意休息，要多啲飲水，唔好做嘅劇烈運動。3幾日之後咧就冇事噶啦。
Me, him, him and him, we are vaccinated, and we hope you can get vaccinated as well, so that we can have a better life.
Vaccination is good.
Get vaccinated now!